this Thanksgiving dinner?
Yes, it is.
Mmm.
That kind of look like it?
Yeah, looks like a lot of meat. What'd you guys do last night?
Went to church. Prayed to eat.
To where?
Prayed.
Oh. Where's Craig? Oh, Craig, Iowa. Where's Craig, Iowa, Helen?
I don't know.
Must that be too far away?
Just a little town in Asheville. A place called Southern Kitchen.
Are you gonna mash the potatoes, Helen? Good.
Back to the line of scrimmage, John Lynch, the first man there. We've made plenty in here, but they are one of the best teams in the league. And passing it in for a touchdown once they're inside the 20. Usually coaches kind of get...
Ah, too close.
Get away.
Who's playing? There's no Vikings today, is there?
Vikings play tomorrow.
In this case, you got an MVP quarterback who's having maybe another MVP year.
Not
worried about throwing it. Hi! Get out of here. Get out of here. Where's Michael?
Bringing the blazer down.
Oh.
Actually, he went to the bathroom first.
Oh.
Could I help with something, though? Somebody's got a man.
Try it again. Good.
Okay. Cheers.
Oh, times like these.
It's a cool woman. To Carla.
May she live?
I looked at that.
Hi.
Flashy shoes.
Did Mike get new shoes?
Well, no.
You're doing it right?
Oh, what are you doing?
Recording history. So did you see Lisa up there, Jeff?
Yes, I did. My
I waited until news, and then I set my clock back an hour, and I thought, well, I'm going to be at 9:30.
It's going to be hot.
Well, I'll see you at your place, but then just go ahead. They were smart. They went home just a tad earlier with pizza.
Oh, yeah,
they
were.
What?
They had Taco John junk.
It's funny. Sheila needs so much sleep. She's still sleeping.
Let's set that on here.
I think it was open until 3 last night.
Oh, okay.
Set it down, my dad.
Go ahead.
Well, we can
think
about
12:35
or 2:35
this evening. Really?
What are you doing this afternoon, Mike?
Sleeping.
Sleeping? We got a job.
What?
All I got. You passed.
Of course I did.
You passed, but so did Rich Roland. And Roland answered every question.
Which means what?
Why did you beat the polygraph? You can't both be telling the truth.
35 years, Peace Corps volunteers around the world have been helping people help themselves. Peace Corps, 35 years, changing America and changing the world.
Let's just see what we got in the bag here. Well, there's a cat in my bag. How'd you get in there? What day is it, Bob? What day is it, Bobby? Is it Thanksgiving? Is that what day it is?
Welcome back. It's a very nice day for Thanksgiving Day today. We're going to see temperatures around 33 degrees for Huron, Mitchell, Sioux Falls, Worthington, and Brookings. We're going to see a lot of sunshine.
What are you doing in my bag?
Area. For Yankton, 37 degrees, and partly cloudy skies. In Aberdeen and Watertown, we're going to have partly cloudy skies and 27 degrees. And in here, a few clouds in the area and 32 degrees. Let's take a look at your three-day forecast for Sioux Falls. On Friday, unfortunately, the nice weather is not going to last. We're going to see a high of 35 degrees. There is a chance for freezing rain or snow. Saturday, a chance for snow also and a high of 30. Same forecast for Sunday, a high of 30 and a chance for snow. Thanks for watching KTTW Weather. You guys have a wonderful Thanksgiving. Now stay tuned for the new red game.
How much time do we have?
We have
25 seconds. Look at this.
What's it doing?
Jeff? Jeff's in Kansas City. This is what ours looks like, Jeff.
Wow.
I can't see yours, but I'd like to say thanks for everybody here with Jim and Marcia. They did a terrific job today. My thanks to you guys, and we'll see you next week.
Bye, Bob.
Play safe, eat well, and...
Are you sleeping? Kind of big for that basket, don't you think?
And next to the big screen, number 9, Sophia Convergino.
Should I let you sleep? Should we put your blankie on you? Should we get your blankie on you? There you go. You're tucked in. There you go. Night night. Where's your buddy? How are you? How are you? What are you doing?
The fourth kicker is up for the Knights, number 8, Buddy Abbey.
Show us what you can do, Bailey. Who's out there, Bailey? Who's out there? Go get him. Go get him, Bailey. Go get the puppy. Oscar! What are you doing, buddy?
Professionalism. Pepperoni. Triscuit presents all-time great TV tailgaters. Morning Dash
Bailey. Hi, Bailey. Hi, honey. You're too close. You're too close. Hi. Hi. You gonna purr? You gonna purr? Oof. Okay. Yeah. You can lay right there. Look at the camera. Look at the camera. Down.
Dentist, I ran away from home 2 weeks ago. I'm hungry, I'm cold, I'm scared. Should I go back home? I don't know what to do. Sign James. Well, James, people like Dennis Rodman, you're not accepted in life, right? Dennis Rodman is different, right? Dennis Rodman is funky. Dennis Rodman changes people's lives, you know? Dennis Rodman likes to play with people, and people like to play with Dennis Rodman. You know, I mean, what the hell is playing, James? You know, I'm a bad boy right now. You know, I'm bouncing. You know, I'm shaking my body. I'm trying to try something new, or something different. Your life is one big party, James. You gotta be loose. You gotta be wide open. You gotta party, and party, and party. I hope that helps. Next letter is from Eugene. He's 10 years old. Dear Jenny, my teacher's always keeping me after school with stuff I ain't even do. How should I deal with this? Sign Eugene. Well, Eugene,
Bob, what are you doing? Bobby. Psst, Bob.
Second thing you gotta do, man, is get a hat club and you got Malibu Bobby or something. But this is what I suggest to you. You know, until after school when everybody's gone, right? Lots to do. Okay? And then, you take your teacher in the corner, you stick her elbow on her chest, right? Then you headbutt in her chin, and then when she's all dazed and confused, you grab her by the jersey and slam her foot on the floor. You gotta get in her head, James. You gotta mess with the game. If that don't work, you gotta be loose, baby. You gotta be wide open, you know, because I'm housing right now. Then Rob, I think people like to play with Dennis Rodman. I'm not ashamed of my body. You got next? This is from Sarah. Dear Jenny, my parents are going to get a divorce. That would make me so unhappy. You are my hero.